since I've been here, I would have to guide them to the note on my phone titled Therapist PowerPoint, which as of right now lists three things that I feel like I am not capable of solving on my own. Number one, I am afraid of people. Number two, I don't feel real. Number three, switching activities is very hard for me. More often than not, I find myself barricaded in this room on the bed because of these three reasons. I mean, today's not really any different. I just need to go get groceries because I ran out of bread and I'm almost out of eggs. I have three eggs left. And that means I need to go outside, and that means I need to interact with people, which is not, I don't want to say not a fun activity, but the thought of the activity is kind of really scary for me. If you're wondering what I'm looking outside. It's such a beautiful view from this hostel. Like, it's unreal how pretty it is. I'm stalling by talking to the camera, so I'm gonna go now. Do I have my key? I hope I have my key. Happens all the time. I don't know why I thought it was so hard to come outside, but yeah, it feels nice to like see the shadows, see the sun. My favorite color is the color of green and a golden hour sun. Yeah. Because I'm not doing anything that can't get done later. He's gonna go to the pool and hang out with other people and practice listening in Spanish because everyone's speaking in Spanish. Setting, so I'm gonna see if I can finally make it to the roof. Somebody who was staying in the same room as me a few days ago was really adamant on showing me the roof, but she was only staying for one night, and every time I've tried to go up there since, it's been closed. And so I'm gonna see if I can access the roof right now.
Muscles, not much effort, but a quick fix to ease your mind.